Hi, I'm Rachel. I studied the Masters of Research in Clinical Science at UEA. So the MRes is really great because you can choose any project that you want to do. So I liked qualitative research, so I was able to do that here and I haven't seen that opportunity in any other places. Yeah, so there's lots of opportunities for a master's degree. So you can do a master's of research where you can choose anything that you'd like. You can do clinical education, you can do economics, and you can also do a laboratory-based one as well. So I was able to choose master's of research because I really enjoy research and I really like the idea that I could do it in any area that I wanted to, which was care for the elderly. I think Norwich Medical School is a really supportive place, and throughout my whole time here, and especially in my intercalation, there was lots of people here to support me, and Norwich is a really nice city and it's really friendly, so I had a really great time and I felt there was lots of opportunities while I was here. I think it's really helped my prospects, and I've just got a job doing academic foundation programme. So in my interview they asked if you'd done a master's or if you'd done any experience in research or presented at a conference, and I was able to do all those in my intercalated degree. So I really felt that it helped me get my position doing an academic foundation programme in Liverpool. I think in 10 years' time I'd really love to be a consultant, and I'd love to have more research experience, so I feel that this degree has really helped me to be able to see what area of research I'd like to do, and to also just give me the confidence to be able to know that I can be a consultant in medicine for the older people, and then also to do research in that area. I think that you should just do it, because it's been such a great opportunity for me, and I've been able to present research, I've been able to do my own research and see the whole process the whole way through, get lots of teaching around research, and also just have some time off from medicine is really, really good as well. So I've enjoyed the whole thing, and I think that you should just go for it and do it now, because a lot of people wait till after they finish their medicine degree, but I think it's a great opportunity to do it now.